again today, you bet. Families are out promenading. Picnic and tables are being set. The day is made for Disney parade.
Bunting and banners are everywhere.
Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a very special party. We have the usual banners, the bunting and the balloons, a lot of singing and dancing, plus a popular American tradition, an old-fashioned parade marching right down Main Street. Yes, sir, this is the new spirit of 76, and it's in the air. And as for gifts, whoever you are, wherever you are, just look around you. You've got the greatest bounty of gifts any people could ever dream of. Now, if we only had a cake and some candles, we could get along with our celebration. Hey, Mickey! Donald! There's the magic of Walt Disney. Now, let's all get together and make a wish for our young nation to keep her free and happy for the next 200 years. Are you ready? Now, come along with Mickey and Donald and all the rest of our friends as we join America on parade. For now is the time.
Now is the time, now is the best time, now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize, live every minute, open your eyes and watch how you live.
Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam.
Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you got it made. The world's forward marching every day.
Thank you. Just hearing the word Disney makes a child's pulse beat a little faster, their eyes seem to widen a little more, and with good reason. Disney productions over the years have always meant excitement and fun. Music and, of course, a lot of spectacle. Now, this morning is no exception. Here now for your entertainment are the kids of the kingdom.
Mickey Mouse, high, 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 high Well, now we're going on a quicker way from Walt Disney World in Florida to Disneyland in California. Here's Mark Price.
Thank you very much, Willard. You guys are having fun. We are having the time of our lives here at Disneyland. We're celebrating the 4th of July, the birth of our country, and we are proud. And also, right here at Disneyland, a new attraction is opening to the public. It's called Splash Mountain, and we get to take a sneak preview tonight, and you get to join us. Hello, everybody. I am standing in front of Splash Mountain. Do you see this? This is Disneyland's latest attraction, and they've outdone themselves. It's a cross between Big Thunder Mountain and Pirates of the Caribbean, all in one ride, and it's a log ride. It's fast, and it's steep, and it's wet, and it's... Well, here, let me show you.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
Hey, everybody! What do you think? Well, the verdict is in, and the jury is wet. Happy 4th of July, everybody. I've got a ride to catch.
Is one of Disneyland's most popular rides, a ride where guests climb aboard a hollowed-out log and float down a lazy river in the Old South. It's also the next step in Connie's attempt to conquer the Disneyland mountain range.
Well, this is Splash Mountain, number two in this 4th of July's Mountain Challenge, and as you can see, I came prepared. This seems pretty calm, though, so this is probably as good a time as any for me to reflect on the true meaning of Independence Day. 215 years ago, our founding fathers envisioned a... Oh, no! Oh, no!
Thank you. know who that is, and so do you. That is Mickey Mouse. Let's listen. The Orange Bowl presents a special tribute to Walt Disney Productions on its 50th anniversary.
Symphony Doodah, Symphony A. My, oh my, what a wonderful day, yeah.
Symphony Doodah, Symphony A. Symphony Doodah, Symphony A.
Thank you.
the Orange Bowl salutes 50 years of happiness to the world.
50 happy years. 50 years of fantasy. 50 years of fun. 50 years of growing and we've only just begun. 50 years of building on a dream that never ends. Half a century of laughter for a happy world of friends. Only 50 years ago and that was a start. A world of wonders for the young and young at heart. May you ever be the valley that you hear and take a frightful and delightful side of fire.
Applauding here in our own booth. Kyle Rode and I, it is absolutely beautiful. The salute to Walt Disney after 50 years. Our score at halftime, Penn State 16, LSU 7. That's right, we've got another whole half of football to go. And we'll return to Miami, Florida for the Orange Bowl game in just a moment.